What have we got going on here, Lando?
Well, we're trying to make like kind of bracket just so the stereo could sit in and be with these how it was.
Oh yeah.
So I'm just trying to make something better and more presentable.
Excellent. Cool. And meanwhile, over in the jungle, I'm just tapping. We're re-tapping these threads here for to make it look like that there. So then it's the last one for the ramps for the trailer where they get attached on. Oh, it's hot. On to, oops, they get attached onto the end of the ramps. They get welded on actually into the end. So at least if you want to take the ramps off the trailer, we can undo 6 bolts, pull that cap off, lift it off, and then all tickety boo. Here we are, bright lights of Hollywood. Mando's mastered all that, done a brilliant job. He's getting the primering now. Oops, sorry, standing on the airline here. So Armando's been primering the putting primer on the boom, having already painted the ram, which is now covered. Certainly a primering of the boom, so we'll paint that the same orange as, well, the interior, which is a bit dark in here because we've got the cover over it, just dust cover. So yeah, he's painted that, well, the interior of the cab earlier in the week. So yeah, excellent job. So working on the back end at the moment, get that done, and then a little bit of black that you can't see in behind the cab, and then it's on to the painting of the cab. So what have you got to say there, Mando? Excellent job.
Yeah, it's going well.
Cool. Oh, the sun's in the eyes. And in the cameras, there we go, that's it out. Done a fantastic job. Excellent job on Mr. Mando. Thank you.
Thank you.
can smell is overrich fuel. So this is the Veterans Parade in Douglas 2023. We're finishing down at the American Legion Club for a car show. Thank you.